Well, hello there. Here we are on a noisy Saturday up here in northeastern Ohio, June 6, 2020 at 11:11 a.m. And we have some pretty blue skies over here on a warm day. It's in the 80s right now. And up here in the southeast sky, we have our sun, which has some sunspots on it. So, and we're going to use our two stacked ND filters. We're using that Freewell magnetic one, which is going to just pop right on. And we have our six stop on the Freewell and 10 stops on the B&W one. And it just plops right on, just like that. Isn't that nice? Much easier than trying to thread it on. But and sorry as I mess around here. But there we have some sunspot activity. I believe they numbered it 2765 down there in the lower left. There's a few flybys. I was catching quite a few of them as I was setting this up. Okay, I'll probably have to cut out a whole bunch of focusing shakes, but that might be the best we can get it in. That's quite cool. Wow, there's one flyby after another. Birds and bugs and pollen and who knows what else. That's quite cool. Alright, that should do it. That was a pretty decent look at the sunspots there. And a full-on look at Ole Sol up there. Now for those that are unaware, I'm not able to get the fiery look, that really cool look, with the equipment I have. You need an hydrogen alpha telescope, of which I don't have, but still. And you should never do this without a solar filter on. And we'll move this away from the sun before taking the filters off. There we go. And it snaps right off. That was wonderful. It was great to see the sun again. Anyway, I did try to get up in the middle of the night to go get the full moon and Jupiter, Saturn, and Mars. But when that alarm went off, I just could not do it. I just shut her off. It's much better if these guys were at my favorite time of night, which is right after the sun goes down. That's my favorite time of filming. They are on a different journey than me. Anyway, it's quite warm out standing here under the sun, so I'm gonna close up now and hope you're all having a wonderful weekend here and that you're having fun and you're safe too. All right, y'all take care. Bye from Ohio. Noisy, noisy day. Lawn equipment, airplanes, all the critters out and about. little prop plane.